Are you watching closely?
We were both failing. And we were both Bordens. We each loved one of them. I loved Sarah.
Hello. Thank you for lunch, Mr. Bordens.
You're welcome. Alfred. It's Alfred.
So, I'll see you again.
No. You're...
having... a baby.
Oh, my God. That is great. We're having a baby. Oh, come here.
Have you had a nice day with Mummy?
Huh?
Sarah, I love you.
See, today it's true.
Yeah.
Say it again.
I love you.
Not today.
What?
Well, some days it's not true, and today you don't mean it. I like being able to tell the difference. It makes the days it is true mean something.
All right.
He loved Olivia. We each had half of a full life, really, which was enough for us.
So this is the truth.
Is it? But not for them.
Good evening. Hello, darling. Champagne, your finest.
I didn't know we were going to be joined for dinner.
Absolutely. We are celebrating.
Miss Wenscombe. Mr. Fallon. Well, what are we celebrating?
Well, we've hit upon a new trick, haven't we, Fallon?
What trick, Freddy? Yes, Freddy, what trick?
I am going to bury myself alive every night, and then someone will come along and dig me up. Mm. Wonderful.
Now, I think my husband's had quite enough...
No, pour the champagne.
Why are you being like this, Alfred? I see, more secrets.
Sarah, secrets are my life. Our life.
Sarah, what are you doing?
We each of us have our voices.
Sarah, whatever you may think, the only competition for my affections is our little girl. I love you.
You mean it today?
Absolutely.
Which makes it so much harder when you don't.
Sarah, she knows. But she, I mean, at least she knows that something's not right, so if you can just do whatever you can to help me. Would I talk to her, just convince her that I do love her.
But I love her. I need her.
Olivia means nothing.
Olivia.
I need an assistant. I can't not have an assistant.
I'll tell her. I know what you...
tell her what?
I know what you really are, Alfred. I know, I know.
Sarah, Sarah, Sarah.
You can't talk like this.
Sarah, shut up. Sarah, shut up!
I can't. Live like this.
Oh, well, you think I can live like this? You think I bloody enjoy living like this?
Alfred, I can't live like this!
Well, what do you want from me?
Do you love me?
Not today. No. Sorry about Sarah. I didn't mean to hurt her. I did. You go live your life in full now, alright? You live for both of us.